Yo, what's up mga kapatid? Yo, what's up mga kapatid?
Yo, what's up mga kapatid? Alam mo na naman niya pala nagbabalik.
Going surfing today, guys. Team beach. There's no wave, yeah.
There's no waves at all.
Am I gonna end up swimming?
Yeah.
Oh my days.
When did you get here?
What do you mean?
What, like 5 minutes ago?
No.
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Because I've been waiting in the fucking...
Oh, there's an ATM in front. ATM machine.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Oh, there is, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
But the blanket is like a very...
But there's a wave.
To get your wave.
Yeah. It's quite big.
Unless you go all the way out there.
No. I'm not gonna die. Hello.
Hello, guys. I'm gonna take same size.
Yeah, they both. Yeah. I can open my bag. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Go! Hope I can stand up though.
I just tell you, be more than what is this?
Hey, let's go! Look at the wave! The wave is quite massive, man! It's like to carry this board, it's massive. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Look at that. Maybe I think like this. Look at this wave, guys. This wave is big, but... It's like falling! Oh my god, no! Look at that! Yeah. this is, look. Mate, it's impossible for me. The wave is massive. I can't even go to the middle. Look, look, look. Wave is so big. Oh my days. Oh, look at that. So bad at it. Not bad good. What if I see the land on the get now? What if
panic.
Oh yeah, what happened?
The cord wrapped my feet.
Oh shit.
And I went upside down and I couldn't get back to the surface.
It's not for me, man. Not beer, water. Let's go then. Ah, surfing is not for me, guys. Finished?
Yeah.
Okay. We're done.
Oh my gosh.
Trip is not for me, Pop. Well, I didn't even go to the middle.
They barely even get out.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, by the way, so basically, there's nothing you can do. Like, I'm not pro. If you're pro, you can use them because, like, fucking amazing. But we are stuck.
Yeah.
You cannot even get to the point where you can.
It's too big. It's too big for us.
Yeah.
Is that clean?
I don't think so. Now I don't think so.
Okay. It's better to shower.
Oh, I nearly hit the board in my face.
Yeah, I know.
It's hot.
And then there's the pin as well.
Have you ever slept before?
Huh?
Have you ever slept before?
No.
Ah,
I do wakeboard. I do wakeboard, not surfing. I know the wakeboard, the only demo. I'm pulling you. That one is easier.
This is way different.
Wow.
But because I heard that everyone in the Philippines is going to surf. It's not here.
Surfing is not for me. Surfing is not for me.
Surfing for dummies. Surfing for dummies. Exactly.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you. Yeah.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah. You too.
Are you coming back tomorrow? Ayosh, t-shirt. Thank you.
One coconut, please.
How much is it?
$25.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, no worries.
The route is so crazy. I can't even walk.
Last time I was here, I hired a scooter, but I was like, not this time.
Oh, thank you. Nice.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Cool.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Yeah.
magbenta tapos bili ako ng souvenir. You can cut it for me?
Cut?
Yeah? Or no? Yeah?
Already finished?
Yeah, finished.
Okay,
it's hard
or no?
Yeah, sorry. Thank you so much.
You're
so nice, thank you. Finish.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, you too. Going back to the beach, guys, to buy some souvenirs, some bracelet. Yeah. Let's see how much is it. Because it's still early too, and then I have nothing to do in the hostel anyway, so am I gonna walk around here a bit and yeah, maybe find some food later. This is a Pins Beach Club. Pins, you know. Really nice to walk here now, but guys, because it's not, there's no sun and it's not hot. See, it's quite cloudy, but it's still warm, you know. But yeah, it's better to walk like this. Let's find some vendors. Yeah, I went back to the beach, guys. Let's see. Let's walk around down there and then come back. Look at the wave, man. It's massive. How can you surf if you're a beginner? You're fucked. The board nearly hit my head as well. So dirty, it's dangerous. Take some pictures. Oh, this is nice. at this, the gear. Remove my slippers, you know. So nice. Look at that wave, my man. Look. Nice and peaceful. And they have a surf lesson. But to be honest, surf is not for me. Beach, man, it's going down there. Going down there. It's like going around, that is. I hope it's not gonna rain. It looks like it's gonna rain down there. I think this is all beach hotel. Let's see what is down there. We will come back. I was planning to do wakeboarding because I saw one near to the airport, but I don't know when. But first, I will try to stand more nights to my hostel because I love it. I love the people. I love these people who work there as well. They are all friendly, and then. Yeah, they have activities every night, they're going out, you know. Like now, I was with my two hostel mates. How do you call it? Hotel mate, no, hostel mates. And we do surfing, and then I was really bad. One of them is from Poland, and one of them is English. And yeah, they went home already. And then I decided to stay a bit, because I'm not going to do nothing in the hostel anyway, so it's better to walk around here. And then this is my first time to go to the beach in the afternoon, because last night, you see in my video, we went to fucking crazy party, and then we end up staying late until 4 in the morning. Oh, that's crazy. I think there's nothing here anymore, so am I heading back? Yeah, maybe more. I'm gonna walk more from to the water. Look, they're surfing, they're really good. Oh, here is better. The wave here is not that big. Man, but yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do it again because I'm scared. One of my friends, that my hostel mate, he said the rope, the rope that connected to the board, he went around to his feet, and then he said he can't even go up, and he's struggling. He said he was panicking at that time, and then he went back straight to the shore and then called to the guy to fix it for him. And no, surfing is dangerous though. Oh, look at that massive wave. And yeah, let me find a vendor so I can buy some souvenirs. Yeah. It's better to do it now, because if you do it in last minute, it's so stressful, you know what I mean? At least now I'm settled. I got money already. I withdraw some money already. Woo! Look at that. Anyway guys, most of the beach in Bali, you're not allowed to swim because of the waves. They got big waves, that's why. So they're more on surfing actually. But let's see if I find some beach that I can swim, probably. Or I don't know. Let's see. need to find the vendor lady for this bracelet. Came on us before, but we're Serbian, we don't have money on this. I don't know where she is. Oh, she's there. She's selling it. No, she got customer. Let's find someone else. Oh shit, there's a sweet corn. I might have one. Sweet corn. How much is it? Extra cheese and ginger. And ginger butter.
What?
Not spicy.
Yeah, garlic butter.
Garlic butter.
And lime.
How much is it?
20.
20. Yeah.
Very only one.
Philippines.
Only one.
Only one.
It?
Oh no, I have. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, same
guys, the garlic butter with a little bit of salt. Guys, I think I'm gonna head. Guys, I think I'm going back to the hostel. Man. I'm not gonna buy souvenir yet. I'm gonna buy next time. But they have it here. But no, next time. They look really nice, guys. Look. I'm waiting for my grub.
Isang malamig na gabi, katabi ay alap. Ikaw ay lumaganap sa isip ko, di ko makalimutan.